Today we will help you fix MS Code LM32.UCX missing or not registered error. We will demonstrate how to fix the error on Windows 11. You can also use the guide with Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7. ActiveX Control is a deprecated software framework created by Microsoft. Many famous and most used programs require ActiveX Control. You cannot use Logger 32, Hallmark Card Studio Deluxe, and other programs if any of the files of ActiveX Control is missing on your copy of Windows. When you launch the program, you get an error saying Component MS Code LM32.UCX, or one of its dependencies, not correctly registered, a file is missing, or invalid. The simple and straightforward fix to this frustrating error is to download and place the necessary files where they belong. Download MS Code LM32.UCX file. You may find the download link in the video description box. After download, extract and copy the downloaded file and go to Drive C or where you have installed Windows. Open Windows folder. We are using a 64-bit device, and we will place the downloaded file in the SysWOW64 folder. Paste the copied file in the SysWOW32 folder if you have a 32-bit PC. After this step, go to the Start menu and search for the command prompt by typing CMD. Click Run as Administrator to launch the command prompt with administrative privileges. Copy-paste commands one after one and press Enter key. Check the description box to find commands. Hopefully, this fixes the error. Try other solutions if this error persists. Uninstall the program you cannot use due to this annoying error. We suggest uninstalling the program with a third-party software uninstaller along with leftovers. After the uninstallation, download the latest version of the program and install it. It could resolve the error. Microsoft Windows comes with a native tool. The Windows System File Checker can repair corrupted system files in Windows. While System File Checker does not work for everyone, the Windows System File Checker has been effective for many Windows users. System File Checker requires administrative privileges. Such an error is not present on this device. Therefore, we cannot show you how to use the System File Checker. There is a detailed tutorial on the Microsoft Support Portal. You can follow this step-by-step guide. Hopefully, it will fix the error. Do not disable or stop Windows updates. Windows Update is as crucial as having an effective and robust security suite. Windows Updates is provided to fix bugs, improve the performance of Windows, or fix errors in the operating system. Enable Windows Updates and allow Windows Updates adequate time to complete all updates. This error may be automatically resolved by updating Windows. Third-party registry cleaners scan and remove unnecessary registry files and remnants of malware that have been removed. There are plenty of registry cleaner programs available on the internet, both free and paid. Among the list are CCleaner, Glary Utilities, and more. We suggest using Glary Utilities. Glary Utilities is available in a free and paid version with additional features. The free version of Glary Utilities is enough. You can efficiently remove unwanted registry files with Glary Utilities. Download Glary Utilities from its official website. You may find the download link in the description box. After Glary Utilities download, install, and launch it. Open the registry repair tool. It will automatically scan the registry, cancel the scan, and select the deep scan option, and then click rescan. After the scan completes, click repair your registry. Hopefully, it should fix the error. Tell us in the comments section which solution you found to be effective. Please do share any other solutions if you know. Ask Team Soft Suggester if we could not cover any crucial points in this guide. We will try to assist you. We encourage you to leave your questions, suggestions, and feedback in the comment box.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.